heard there's a mole rat infestation near the reactor room. I'd steer clear if I were you.
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the meadows. We'll patch up.
Calvin's always looking for tools. I heard he'll pick caps if you got them.
What is it? Do you require something?
Anything I can get you today?
Let's see what you got.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends. Looking for something? I have more stuff than I know what to do with.
Let's see what you got.
Great. I have all sorts.
Hey.
Good to see you back already. Let me know if there's something I can help you with.
Let's see what you got.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Thank you.
Damn it. I was just holding that wrench.
Now you'll know a bit more how I think being encased in a metal shell.
Need to check the water pumps again. The water smells funny.
Katie Finn is a teacher here in 81. She stopped by her class.
The cure. You found it.
Maybe he can check it out.
Yeah. I can't afford to lose any more sleep with these hours.
How is Austin doing? Do you think he'll survive the cure?
He's been unconscious since shortly after you left.
Here, take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose? I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again.
Let's hope this works.
I heard you had returned.
It shouldn't be long.
You're in the clinic.
You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Gee, thanks, mister.
I was worried to death about you, Austin. What got into your fool head? Going into a place like that.
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you this syringer. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
Can I go see
you?
I hope
you enjoy your time.
I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin.
You've opened
a lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea of the dangers Vault Tech had hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
What do you know about Vault Tech?
I'm afraid not much. I've spent my entire life being thankful for the Vault, for the walls that protected us over two centuries. But not once have I had contact with them.
If Vault-Tec had lived to go through with their plan, this place would be wiped out.
I don't doubt that one bit. I hate to think of what they had planned for us. But on the good side, you made a real impression on our anti-Commonwealth people. They're realizing outsiders really can be trusted, and do more good than just providing resources. You'll always be welcome here. And I hope you make a habit of visiting. Having a trusted outsider would help serve as a reminder that the Commonwealth isn't something to fear and avoid.
Excuse me, Dr. Forsythe.
I'm curious as to what Vault Tech was studying beyond our walls.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, doctor.
Tell me your symptoms.
Got right.
In place. Let's get started. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Look alive.
It's unfortunate there was only a single cure. I would have loved to study it further.
Dr. Forsythe.
Without your help, Austin would be dead. Thank you.
Find anything useful?
That's it.
Hello, Dr. Forsythe.
Ah, the dangers of curiosity. Lucky for Austin, he does appear to have 9 lives.
Aaron told me how you saved Austin's life. I guess you're not bad for an outsider.
So many years, I believe it's customary to thank you for your role in saving me. My entire life has been in this vault. I have analyzed and learned everything there is to know here. So now I must see the rest of the Commonwealth, consult with scientists, unearth more data to challenge my hypothesis.
Sounds like the vault could really use you.
Of this, there is no doubt. But I seek to elevate my capabilities, and down here I will stagnate. I can see you already have company. I do not wish to intrude. But I must ask. Please, monsieur, can you take me with you?
It's no picnic up there. Anything you can do to help us survive?
But of course. I have been equipped with medical equipment. If you become injured in our journeys, I can administer steam packs. I also have defensive capabilities, a laser. But surely there's little reason to use that.
Maybe later.
Well, Perhaps for now, I will help out here. But if you change your mind, please, you must find me. Do you need something, monsieur?
Never mind.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Commonwealth is proving to be quite rewarding. What a fact.
Your Pip-Boy ever act up on you? Mine's been glitchy lately.
You've got guts wearing that Pip-Boy in the commons. I can't believe someone hasn't tried to steal it.
Power armor. Better not be here to cause any trouble.
This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
Thank you.
Need something, Scabber?
Heard there was some trouble over at that vault 81. Something about a quarantine. Know something about that?
You know what you're looking for? We have everything! We sell everything! Skin packs, ammunition, outerwear, dinnerware.
I could carry some of that for you.
Look alive.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Diamond City Surplus! Open 24 hours!
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. At Victoria.
Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase. It's what I live for.
Sure. Let's take a look.
you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old...
Uh-huh. Sure. Let's take a look.
Something for everyone.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who risks tampering with our humanity.
You're here. We got a new case while you and Nick were out. Ready to put on the detective hat?
Tell me more.
Our client is a fisherman who lives on the edge of the Commonwealth. Kenji Nakano.
Nakano? Huh. That name takes me back. My memory's a little fuzzy on the details, though.
Maybe if you bothered writing things down, Nick.
Can't do that. Wouldn't want to put you out of a job.
Huh. I'll remember that the next time you need me to console a hysterical client. Mr. Nakano didn't leave many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
Anything you can tell me about Kenji Nakano?
Just some impressions. He was obviously upset, but he was also in a hurry. Like, he couldn't stand just waiting around. I'm a friend of Nick's. He'll remember me. I need his help right away. And then he was gone. He was muttering something on the way out, but... No. I'm not sure it was important.
I think I'm gonna start Far Harbor. But,
I thought I heard him say something about a daughter and also a radio, but... I might have misheard him. Not sure how the two would be connected.
I'll go check it out.
The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast, a small fishing house. He said that he and his wife will be waiting for you.
It's a long walk. That's how the hard cases always start.
We should head over to the Nakano residence when we can. Find out what their case is about.
Yes.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Got everything you could need. Medics, mentats, whatever.
Let's see what you got.
Self-served medicine.
Thank you.
from across the Charles? Long hike.
Hey, Myrna.
You again. All right, got plenty of supplies.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Odds and ends. Good.
We've got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here. At its
to see here. Thank you.
shit, who is that? Nothing there now.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Thank you. Yeah.
Guts wearing that Pip-Boy in the Commonwealth. I can't believe someone hasn't tried to steal it.
Watch yourself.
This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
Lately on the radio? What is this?
Yes.
delighted you've chosen us for your shopping needs. We buy and sell everything. From everyone.
I want to drop some of those things you're carrying.
Let's see what you have.
Here you are.
Liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Every conceivable good you can ever need is right here. If we don't have it, it's inconceivable.
Here. We got a new case while you and Nick were out. Ready to put on the detective hat?
Who's our client?
A fisherman, whose family lives on the edge of the Commonwealth. Kenji Nakano.
Nakano? Huh. That name takes me back. My memory's a little fuzzy on the details, though.
Maybe if you bothered writing things down, Nick.
Can't do that. Wouldn't want to put you out of a job.
Huh. I'll remember that the next time you need me to console a hysterical client. Mr. Nakano didn't leave many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
Anything you can tell me about Kenji Nakano?
Just some impressions. He was obviously upset, but he was also in a hurry, like he couldn't stand just waiting around. I'm a friend of Nick's. He'll remember me. I need his help right away. And then he was gone. He was muttering something on the way out, but... no. I'm not sure it was important.
Come on, Ellie. Don't hold out on me. What did he say?
Well, I thought I heard him say something about a daughter and also a radio, but I might have misheard him. Not sure how the two would be connected.
I'll go check it out. Thanks, Ellie.
The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast. A small fishing house. He said that he and his wife will be waiting for you.
It's a long walk. That's how the hard cases always start.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Good to see you. No trouble here. Just doing a supply run.
We got small arms, long arms,
Myrna.
And they sell just about everything, but none of it is scrap.
I'll take a look, sure.
Odds and ends.
Yes.
City Council takes over. Former Mayor McDonough revealed to be a Sith.
let's take a look at what you've got.